Jesus, don't. Please. Oh, God. A gun. Ah! What? No.
Get low!
Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Huh?
No. I called because I need it. Really? Oh, I guess you... Right.
Interested in dating or what?
We've been going out on Don's boat to launch the moon. Well, in the fog. Race online.
Upload to Alcatraz. Perfect. Just perfect. Whatever.
Come on.
You're hot. I'm not.
It was in my head. In my ears, like little insect legs shuffling around. I tried everything. Flushed them out with water. I stuck Q-tips as far in as I could. The doctor told me I had damaged my own eardrums, but the noise kept getting louder and louder. The guys convinced me to come back out here. Maybe it's crazy, but I need to find out what is in my head.
Whoa, this is Shuffler territory?
Ray, you ever hear of any symbols associated with the Shuffler legend?
Yeah. Weird patterns. Alien geometry. Grids and webs that don't make any sense.
Yep, we definitely have some of that here.
What's a Shuffler?
Urban legend.
A creepy one.
Story goes, if you try to make sense of it, you'll lose your damn mind. You might end up in an asylum just drawing that shit up on the walls with no idea why. Or what it even is. Man. I was there once, and it was trippy.
Okay.
Oh, this is so cool.
Looking through the DedSec channel. Other people are finding these, too. Let me just compare yours with the others. Okay? It's a hoax.
What? Why?
It looks like an alphabet number swap. Too easy.
And maybe they wanted the message to be clear.
So why not just write it in English?
Could be about getting you to just read the symbols. Maybe that's how they get into your head and drive you insane.
Not funny. See if you can find some more and I can complete the alphabet cipher.
Count on it. I'm gonna go find them.
Good. Just keep an eye out for Shufflers.